later on that afternoon, there were several brothers and sisters that came by to see me, and while they were there, I had a very sharp pain. It was like a knife stabbing me in my side. And they gathered around. I mean, the pain was unbearable. I was crying with it. And they gathered around me and prayed. And within 5 minutes, that pain was gone.
Well, somebody prays.
Amen. And I know that my Lord is with me, and He's here tonight. And I want to thank Him so much for being there for me. Thank you.
Thank you.